will make some orange chicken, guys. So let's begin. Hey guys, today we're going to make some chicken, fried chicken fillet. So I have here a 4 tablespoons of flour, and I will add 2 tablespoons of cake flour. And then in here, I will only use the seasoned salt. This is for the bread of my chicken. The garlic salt. I will just mix them. Mix together. Another garlic powder. Let's mix it. I have here a breast chicken. I only slice it. Then I slice some chives. I will only add that with 1 egg. Season a little of salt, some salt. Then we can mix it together now. After we blend it together, we can use our thermometer. Then we will fry it. It's golden brown now. It's already cooked. There you go. We will make some orange chicken, guys. So let's begin. So guys, in here I use the real orange juice. So I'm gonna make orange chicken. So in here, guys, I will only use the sweet and sour sauce. Half cup. And let's mix it. The orange juice. Let's mix it. And we will add a little bit of slices. We will add this chicken. I slice it into cubes. Then we are going to mix it. This is the so-called 4-inch chicken. Chicken breast. Chicken fried breast with orange sauce. Guys, here you go. The food is ready. Orange chicken for you. Bon appetit.